Syracusae is an important site for a new colony. A glance at the map will show you why. If we are to expand the empire much beyond the shores of Italia, we must control these waters. Others have reached the same conclusion. We have been unable to reliably establish a permanent city of any size at Syracusae. The challenge before you, and a serious challenge it is to found a new city and defend it against the enemies of Rome. Expect trouble from the Greeks. To make matters more interesting, shall we say, Syracusae has precious little farmland. Although the climate is ideal for olives, you will probably have to commit much of your farming to wheat just to feed your people. Perhaps you can alleviate food shortages with imports? I don't know. I have not studied all the small details of this assignment. That is why I hire governors. I do hope that you can grow at least some olives. The Empire has a voracious appetite for oil. Knowing the difficulties in this assignment, I have set only modest goals for you to achieve. I trust you to overcome the obstacles and succeed at least as well as you did last time.
spare a little bread? I haven't eaten for so long. I work hard, I like to play hard, but I can't here. There's nothing to do for fun. Nothing to do for fun.
Thank you. you look in this city, there are job vacancies. There's malnutrition everywhere, yet no food to treat it. There's a real shortage of workers here.
I work hard. I like to play hard. But I can't hear. There's... I work hard.
Greetings. I'm new to this place.
This city is so dull. Priest likes a good gladiator fight from time to time.
Thank you.
Seems to be in this city. Another successful voyage. The profit from this place makes the seasickness bearable. City, there are job vacancies. this city, there are job vacancies.
No sign of crime around here.
You got through those fun.
This is an okay city, really.
Thank you. Another successful voyage.
This is an okay city, really. Greetings. This is an okay city, really.
Thank you.
Congratulations! Life here is all right, isn't it?
Thank you.
well, citizen. Have you heard? The gods are angry. City, really? Greetings. This is an okay city.
Everything seems to be working well.
Salutations! Life here is all right, isn't it? This is an okay city, really.
Thank you.
city, really. Unemployment here. I wish we could practice on some of them. City, really? Thank you. is an okay city, really.
Thank you.
unemployment is very high here.
I can't wait. If it was up to me, I wouldn't sail this way. This city never buys anything or sells anything. Makes the seasickness bearable. Another stockers are collecting some good. Another successful voyage. The profit from this place makes the seasickness bearable.
Thank you.
are taking our goods to the warehouse now.
All day long takes energy. How's a car pusher supposed to carry on without food?
Could you spare a little bread?
Pushing carts all day long.
I'm hardly needed.
Could you spare a little?
Pushing carts all day long. Pushing carts all day long takes energy. How's a car pusher supposed to carry on without food?
Could you spare a little bread? Could you spare?
Pushing carts all day long takes energy. Pushing carts all day long.
Could you spare a little?
Pushing.
No. If I don't get some foods, no sign of no.
Pushing carts all day long takes energy.
This area.
Pushing carts all day long takes energy. How's a car pusher supposed to carry on without food?
Thank you.
was a delicate performance. Convincing the Greeks to relinquish their designs on Syracusae opens the whole Mediterranean to Rome's plans. And after that impressive performance, you will play a major part in them.